Hello and welcome back everyone to another tutorial on Tableau. This series of videos will help you take your skills from beginner to expert level in Tableau. Do not forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon so that you are the first one to know whenever I upload any new video. In today's session, we will see how to create thermometer shaped progress bar chart in Tableau. Progress bar chart is a good way to show how much progress you have made on a scale of 0 to 100% towards a goal. Let me show you an example first. Here I have a progress bar chart in the form of a thermometer, which shows percentage scored by 10 students of a class on a scale of 0 to 100%. So Rob, who has scored 87% in the class, has a bar that is filled up to 87%. And similarly, if we see percentage of Mary, she has scored 71% in the class and the bar is filled up to 71% out of the total 100%. So by the end of this session, you will be able to create a view similar to this one. Now let's jump to Tableau and see how to create thermometer shaped progress bar chart. For this tutorial, I am using the student's performance dataset. In this dataset, I have marks of 10 students in 5 different subjects and the final percentage that the student has scored. So the columns that are present in the dataset are name of the student, then the gender of the student, then marks scored by the student in 5 different subjects, maths, English, science, social studies, and French, then the total marks and the percentage that they have scored. Using this dataset, we need to find out who has scored the highest percentage. So we will use progress bar chart to display the percentage of all the 10 students. Now let's go to sheet 1. Now first drag student name to column shelf. Next we will drag percentage to row shelf. Let's turn on the labels by clicking on show marks label button. We have to show these numbers in the form of percentage. So let's change the default display format of percentage column in terms of percentage. Go to percentage, click on the drop down. From here, go to default properties, number format, click on percentage. We don't want to display any decimal places. Click on OK. Now we are getting the labels in the form of percentage. Let's arrange these bars in descending order. Now to create 100% filled bar chart, we will write down in the row shelf average of 1. So these bars will act as the white colored bars, which will complete all these bars up to 100%. Let me show you. So here you will observe that we have white colored bars. So they are basically completing these blue colored bars to 100%. Go back to the sheet 1. Now drag this field that we have created to percentage axis and drag measure names to color. And next go to analysis, stack marks, and switch off the stack marks. Let's change the color of average 1 field to white. Double click on orange, again double click here. From here we will select white color, click on OK, click on OK again, click anywhere outside the chart. So the bars are not visible to us. Let's add a border to the bars. Go to color under mark section, from here select border and we will select this blue color. Here you will observe that we have a progress bar chart that shows the percentage scored by the students on a scale of 0 to 100%. Now to add circles at the bottom of these bars to make it look like a thermometer, we will create a dual axis chart. Write here average of 0, press enter. Now to make it a dual axis, click on the drop down and select dual axis. Change the mark type of this average 0 field to circle and synchronize both the axes. Right click on axis and click on synchronize axis. Reset the size of these bars. Let's decrease the size of these bars. And now increase the size of the circle to make it look like a thermometer. Next, let's change the color of these red circles to blue. Remove this measure names. Go to color, select this blue color. Now to add labels in the center of these circles, drag percentage to label. Adjust the alignment to get these labels in the center. Go to label and from here go to alignment and select this middle one. Now the labels are visible in the center. Hide these axes, right click, uncheck show header. Also, let's hide this axis as well. Right click, uncheck show header. Now let's remove these labels. Go to these measure values, go to labels and uncheck show mark labels. Hide these grid lines. Right click, click on format. Go to borders. We will hide the row divider. Select none. Then go to columns. Go to column divider, select none. Go to lines and go to rows, select none for these grid lines. Go to zero line, select none. So now we have removed all the grid lines. We can also hide this by right click and select hide field labels. So in this way, you can create a thermometer shaped progress bar chart to show percentage on a scale of 0 to 100%. So this was all that I had to cover in this session. I hope this session was useful. I have added the link of this workbook in the description below. Do not forget to hit the thumbs up button if you like this video. See you in the next tutorial.